That wind will raise the sands. Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. Is Tora among the dead? What's this? Ah, his hand was eaten. The hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. Whoa. last. The ring Orba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this. Bad news.
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo.
This mess is their fault. Give it to me.
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day. Where is it?
Nat! The ring!
Oh.
impressive. Some awesome soup.
Welcome to Marad's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you find yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust the Torotis. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza.
I should be cautious around here.
What? Die, idiot!
Thank you.
must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Hey! I've got trouble here! I will send you to the next life!
Be seen in this area.
Finished! Force the blood!
This must be Mered's horse. Neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
I'm done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Hey, what? Yalla, yalla.
Brothers, shield me! I must get away! Enough!
hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward. Moon. What is this? The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected.
that we're innocent.
Finish!
Ah!
I should investigate this.
What? What?
Eat this!
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you.